Hi guys, it's Faith, and guess what? It's Saturday, which means another week of me at Sparks. So now let's get started. My Saturday video will be morning routine for school. I mean for summer. So this is gonna be my morning routine for summer. Stay tuned. Minutes later. I think I should really get up. Yeah. Oh, wait. I just remembered. I have gymnastics. I can't be late. Quick. As you can see, first I make my bed. Then I edit what I wrote in my diary the night before.
He made a big mistake by letting me use the... Swing. Swing to lift Jamie up. That should be good.
Then I go on my phone or I edit some Sparks videos on my phone.
Look at this. Oh, hi. Very interesting life.
Then I watch some TV because, come on, everyone loves TV.
Try and find something good on. Ooh, I love this show. It's Four Weddings.
Then I go into the bathroom because everyone knows you need to wash up.
Got it.
First, I brush my teeth.
Well, I'm just a boy with a broken toy, all lost and gone.
I'm just kidding. I don't brush my teeth. Okay, I do brush my teeth at this point. Don't laugh.
But I found my friend. Now I'm falling down. Crashing sound. It's come around. Yeah, she rushed to me and set to free. So I'm born to believe. So say.
Then I wash my face. Then I use Pond's because it really helps my skin.
Sparks and wonder, go on, take a chance. Write a different story, ask someone to dance. Say hi to the new kids, turn left instead of right. See what's around the corner, try just one little bite. Ask a silly question. Make up different words. Go up in directions. Embrace your inner nerd. Come on, spark some wonder. Do it every single day. And soon you'll live better in 100,000 million ways.
And yes, I am a night bather. So now you go in my room and pick out some clothes.
What to wear? I mean, I have gymnastics. So I think I should pick out some stretchy clothes. I got my shirt. Play. To win, and I got my shorts, regular old shorts. So yeah, you might not want to watch this part, so let me just give you a helping hand by doing 3, 2, 1. Perfect. I have my play to win, and I have my awesome shorts, and I can do a cartwheel. Oh yeah.
Then I go to do my hair.
Okay, so first I use my wet brush and I take out my hair. And so I take out my hair. And I brush it. My wet brush. And yes, a helpful tip if you want your hair curly, but you do not want to use a curling iron, put your hair in a braid and then sleep in it overnight, and then your hair will become really curly. And sometimes at night, after like a shower, my hair gets really knotted, so I have to use the knotter. I might have to use it now, yeah. Yeah, stay right here, guys. So I just had to grab this. My hair gets really knotted, and I have really thick hair. This helps a lot. This. So, brush. Oh, yeah, that's better. Just rub it through that knot. And then I got my other.
Does Hera need some more of that?
Nope, that was good. And then I used this for my veins. And then I see if I want to add any accessories, which I don't. I'm going to see if my gymnastics band's in here. Nope, my gymnastics band, my good book gymnastics band is not. By the way, in gymnastics, we're doing the bars today. Don't care. Except one thing. I need to put it up. My hair does not like these. I'm going to see if there's anything in here. Maybe this will work. Maybe. Maybe just maybe. I haven't used these in a while. No, this won't work. My hair's too thick for that. Hold on, guys. Found it. So let's see if this works. Perfect. After that, I need to go make my breakfast. Let's get started. Okay, so first I need to find something nutritious. I'm gonna go for my pantry. Looking for something. Which one should I have? Should I have great grains? Another box of great grains? Or like, or granola? I'm gonna have great grains, not granola. I just found some Life cereal, so I'm gonna eat some Life cereal. Okay, so I'm gonna have Life and these. So let's get started. First, I have to grab the milk. One minute while I try to attempt opening this box. Finally, I did it. So now I pour in some milk. Oh, that's a lot of milk. Right now, I'm just going to let that sit, and I'm going to get my Rice Krispies out. And, yeah, this is basically, I like to pick healthy nutritionist breakfasts because they're just always good. And so, be right there. I'm all ready. And I have Monsters, Inc. gummies. And what I love about these gummies is you don't need a prescription to take them and eat them. So yeah, open up. I'm terrible opening this thing up. All right. One minute, folks. Finally, I got one, and it is Monsters Incorporated sign. Now I'm going to eat the rest of my meal, which is my 1 minute. All right. Yeah, so I have my 1 minute. Again. Okay, so I'm gonna eat my cereal. I'm eating.
Love you. See you later.
Love you.
And normally after I eat, I just go outside. So I love outside. Papa, I think